Man is accused of shooting and killing another man during a home invasion on Neville Island. Allegheny County Police say Dwight Baker went into an apartment on Grand Avenue and fired 7 shots, killing the man inside the apartment. Police later found Baker with a handgun and what appeared to be blood on his hands. He's charged with homicide and burglary.